Without love, pain, I can't get enough. Hey everyone, this is Matt, and this is my toxic waste stump. I'm not showing all of it right now, but today I'm going to teach you how to build Halloween props with the Great Stuff Expanding Foam. Now, if you don't ever use any of this in your haunted house, it's not going to be a haunted house. My cooler, my body, and my trash can trauma, toxic version, I have all used the Great Stuff right here to make. Now, when you paint it, when you use spray paint, it eats away the foam. Unless you want it to eat away the foam, like I have on my cooler, it gives it a nice bubbly effect. Here's the cooler, and you can see how it's got that eaten away look on it. Now, when you're making these Halloween props, first thing you're gonna do is get your can of Great Stuff and make sure your whatever you're using is on its side, so when you spray paint it, if you had it straight down, it would fall off. So you want it to be flat and just take it in whatever patterns you want. I just spray mine on there, however. And then you have to wait about 1 hour, 2 hours until it dries completely, like right now. It's not solid and it's not cracking or anything. And then you spray paint it. You see the bubbles from where the spray paint ain't eating it? And you can see how it's not bubbly. It's just solid. And you can see the green up top for toxic. Now this is all you need to make great Halloween nasty, disgusting props. The Great Stuff. It's got to be the best thing you can use, and it's really extremely cheap. You can also use it on corpses, like I have in my previous do-it-yourself Halloween props video, or anything of that nature. Thanks for watching. I'd rather feel pain.